state government decided to increase the assistance to brides from BC and economically backward sections besides SC, STs and minorities. State government is planning to increase the financial assistance under Kalyana Lakshmi and Shadi Mubarak schemes from existing ₹75,116 to ₹1,116 from April. Chief Minister K Chandrashekhar Rao introduced the schemes during 2014 to 2015 to give financial support to the families of brides to meet the marriage-related expenditure. Over 1.10 lakh young girls from the backward classes and economically backward sections availed the schemes. Government has so far distributed 1,807 crore since the inaugurations of the schemes and around 3.05 lakh available the benefit. Telangana residents belonging to SC, ST, BC and economically backward sections with a combined annual income of her parents not exceeding 2 lakh in urban areas and 1.5 lakh in rural areas are eligible for the schemes. The previous assembly sessions representatives from both ruling and opposition parties requested Chief Minister to enhance the amount of rupees 1 lakh per bride.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YOYO Times.